described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents Trading Textbooks for Twitter.
So let's turn to Twitter.
Think of it as Twitter 101, a class in all things social media, not just tweeting, but Facebook, blogging, wikis, and the like. It's happening at Boston College, where they're trying to put their finger on this online explosion.
I actually just started using Twitter for this class.
Initially, I started off with Facebook, so kind of like grew more familiar with it. But Twitter is definitely something that's picking up.
I actually didn't have a Twitter until I enrolled in this class.
Twitter's grown on me.
If you're a parent, this will come as no surprise. Three quarters of teenagers who are online are plugged into social networks. And email? Forget about it.
It's definitely not a student-to-student thing unless it's you're contacting someone for like an organizational reason.
I prefer Facebook. I think it's the best way to stay in touch with friends.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.